sir. How are you, man?
I'm fine, man.
And what's your name, sir?
My name's Kevin Skinner.
Kevin, and what are you going to do for us today?
I'd like to sing a song for y'all. It's by Garth Brooks.
Okay. And what do you do? Do you do this for
a living?
Do you do this for a living, or do you have another job? And...
Well, I was a chicken catcher up for several years.
Kevin, a chicken catcher?
How many chickens did you catch in a day?
I'm not a math, real good at math. We caught about 60,000 in one night, six guys. But one person caught eight at a time.
Okay, let's see it. Let's just see the act.
Is my mind. If I never wake in the morning, would she ever doubt the way I feel about her in my heart? As if you love is what you're thinking of. Tomorrow will never come.
Very good, man. Sweet. Thank you. Pierce, what do you think, brother?
There's a moment in every season, I can remember them all, when somebody comes on stage dressed like you are and your cap's on the wrong way around and, you know, we're all like, this is going to be a total car crash. And then you start to sing and within about 20 seconds you have me. And by the end of it, that was one of the most emotional,
me too,
powerful performances I've seen in a long time.
Thank you. Thank you. That means it. Means a lot. Thank you.
Sharon?
You come on here and you just like, I thought that you were going to be really hokey and silly, but you're really not, and I can tell you're a lovely person.
Thank you.
You're a very genuine man.
Thank you.
Yeah, very, very genuine.
You moved us, man. You did a great job. Congratulations, and America deserves
Thank
to
you.
See you.
Thank you.
You're what this show's about. Let's vote. Sharon?
It's a yes.
Pierce?
You're the real deal.
Yeah.
You could win this competition. I'm a yes.
Thank you.
That's three yeses, brother. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Going to Vegas.